addition to webmail, at 20i, you're more than welcome to set up your mailbox in a mail client of your choice. One of the more popular clients out there is Outlook. In this video, we'll be running through a manual setup of a mailbox within Outlook. We should note that we do make use of auto-discover technology, so in the majority of cases, Outlook can set up your account with only an email address and a password. To begin, you'll want to open up Outlook and select the File option. After selecting File, you'll want to select Add Account underneath Account Information. Once you've done this, enter the name of your email address and then select Advanced Options. Under Advanced Options, select Let me set up my account manually and then select Connect. In the Advanced Setup section, select IMAP. We recommend the use of IMAP as it better allows the use of mail across multiple devices, POP being disadvantageous because of the general limitation of the mailbox to one device. After you've selected IMAP, you'll then need to enter the connection details required to connect. Within the incoming server field, enter imap.stackmail.com and ensure that the encryption method is set to SSL. With the encryption method set to SSL, also ensure that your incoming port is set to be 993. Moving on to the outgoing settings, ensure that the outgoing server is set to be smtp.stackmail.com. Again, ensure that the encryption method is SSL and that the outgoing port is set to be 465. After selecting Next, you'll then be prompted to enter the password for the mailbox. Simply enter the password for the mailbox and then press Next. Outlook should then attempt to connect to the mailbox and, all being well, a successful connection should be made, after which Outlook should then begin syncing mail to your local machine. We hope this has helped. If you run into any issues, please contact our support team and please remember to like and subscribe for more content like this.